Open a 3D view. Right-click the view cube. Hit Orient to View. Pick a floor plan. The 3D view will slice the 3D according to the view range of the plan that you selected. Right-click the view cube. Hit Orient to View. Pick a section. The 3D view will be sliced according to the view depth of the section that you selected.